Then we have an Arcology Weld Air Fume Extractor. We got it hooked up to 115 volts, and we're going to show you that it works.